I'm not in the show.
He's just showed up.
Like, he's just here.
Keep it off as long as possible so that I don't melt into a puddle because it's really bloody warm.
We do love the makeup though.
Thanks.
Great, I got to kiss two different girls and they didn't pull away. I mean, they were directed not to.
Hi Lisa!
Hi!
It is halfway through. Hi, Douglas.
Aris?
And Kitty.
Yes,
which
show?
Two sets.
Awesome. Loved it.
No one's died yet.
And I nearly died. I shut my head in my car door.
Ooh.
So like, it happens when you don't get enough sleep and the love of theatre and all that.
No one's dropped the table on anybody.
No.
Stephen whacked his face with the guitar.
Aye.
That's his own fault. That's
just
that. That's his choreography.
Occupation. No, there's not been any disasters. Touch wood. Touch wood. Keep doing a good job, guys.
Yes. Oh well, yes, after tonight it's happening.
Well, no, technically, like, oh no, well, seven, so like seven, one, two, three, what?
That's like a total joy moment. One day, Monday.
The fourth day, Tuesday, Wednesday, would be Thursday.
Today's Thursday.
I well, technically, you're right.
We're the third show, this is third show of six, so technically, we are nearly halfway through.
Yeah. But halfway would be in between, there needs to be two, three on either side. Right, alright, Jules, when this one finishes, right?
We're starting and we're nearly
done. You're just a pedantic now!
She thinks because she's getting married this year, she can do whatever she wants.
You can do whatever I want. That's the rule.
You're going to get, like, no.
It's really upsetting.
You're going to get no quality of this at all.
This is gold already.
It's really not. You're going to dub it. You're going to dub it.
It's like Beer Vision. Yeah. If I'm not covered by Stephen's Garfunkel here, I'm covered by Eilish's Ginger Mop. He's taking Captain America back to the drag queen. How is everyone?
You're very good.
How many shows have we done now?
Two.
It just feels like
we've done two shows.
Feels like.
We're down at 50,000 rehearsals.
Yes. Yeah. There's Dale, going to iron stuff because my mother will murder him. Yeah. Dale, hold up your t-shirt so everyone knows what you are. There you go. Thanks, Dale.
This is Dale's second stupid t-shirt because what happened to the first one, Dale?
So my first stupid t-shirt I lost, so I had to get another one printed so that costume.
So Dale's a special,
I've not mentioned it to Anne. I may or may not know, I'm not sure.
Hello, future Facebook. If you look below at the comments of the video, uh-huh. If there's a really irate woman...
In capital font. Oh,
it's crazy. And how are you, Button?
I'm fine.
How's it going for you?
I'm sweatily.
You are looking slightly too dandy in that attire, pal.
I don't know about you, Shane. This is the point in the show where I normally take these off and stand outside for 5 minutes. Because, mm-hmm. Like, I've lost probably about 5 stone in sweat.
Lovely.
I am a nothing. Sweaty, sweaty man.
Nothing like sweating off a calorie.
Beautiful. I'm doing the 5 minute call.
No, you're doing beginners. Must have 5 minutes. You have a minute and a half. I didn't think you'd have the right question.
Can someone like? I'm always on time.
The thing is, will she be as good as the guy who's witty, charming, and just a teensy bit handsome who usually does it? That's the question.
Some pretty big shoes to fill.
Beginners. On stage.
Hi, Liz, I'm a professional.
But you've got it.
Okay, love and Q and Jan.
Beginners on stage, that's beginners on stage.
Thanks!
Kenny,
it's my top two. Oh,
all the power. I might cry.
You were mentioned that you weren't in it enough.
Well, that's great. Thank you so much.
That's where my eyes are.
Yay!
Good luck finding somebody who looks better than this!
He's a man.
Think about it.
Yeah, you haven't changed. How many mics have been broken?
So far, only two.
Mine and who else's?
Did you break your mic?
Yeah, it wasn't my fault. Was it not my fault?
It's alright, I broke my mic last year.
That one wasn't my fault.
Yeah, I'm paying right now.
Amazing.
I'm already paid you.
Pizza!
Pizza!
The Irish
the
doesn't.
The 90s.
But we all eat it for her. I know who does. So it's very exciting. It's really a highlight of show week. It's pizza time. Amazing. And I get all this money and then a £7. Think of all the salads you could buy with that.
Oh, so much salad.
Where's your glasses?
My sunglasses. Mm-hmm.
See, you know what
today
I was so happy. I thought
I'd watched
that
last night. Oh, there we go. That's it's a look.
Looks amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yep. Somebody had to inject a bit of, you know, kind of sexual chemistry.
What, you and the glasses?
That's
a lot of sexual chemistry.
Yeah. Look at these boys, they're not doing much.
That's why they brought me back.
Hang on, I can do it. I can do it to a watch.
Yeah,
no. It looks great with the Hawaiian shirt behind you as well.
I broke it.
It's the last night.
Aww.
It's the last all about the Queen.
What was he doing, Tony? You bought a program. And we can't all be wonderful to be the president of this fabulous company. Woo! These guys are not doing their jobs. We care for them because we're a team. We do it for each other. We do it for a lot of theatre. And of course, we do it for you guys.
About that stuff he calls his hair. think there might be another ACAOS wedding happening pretty soon. Bye guys!
We're gonna take a short break. Please enjoy your...